Welcome back to a Christmas football video. Today we've got Sudi, Finley and Dex over there somewhere. Anyway, we're going to do some Christmas football challenges. It's going dark, so just hurry up. So here we go. Alright, so the first challenge is we'll get three attempts to have a blindfolded penalty.
Merry Christmas.
I can actually see it. I can't see these things. It's pretty good, you know. Nice.
I see. It's not even a joke.
It is.
Go on, you're gonna have to take your last look at the ball. Right, go!
No!
Oh my god, it went in the top corner!
Stop it,
what on. The hell, Finley?
Better blindfold it.
Oh my god!
Oh no!
Nice.
No, I'm not going to be able to do that. I have to be able to see the ball.
Oh,
there's the real Finn we all know. There he is.
Okay.
Alright, so it got pretty dark, so some of the angles basically were unusable, like the GoPro. So I think I might just scrap them other angles now and just stick with the one camera and move on to the next round. In this challenge, we had to try and hit the baubles. They were located there. There was also one in the middle, which was there. And there's also one on the left, which is over in this direction there. Now, you can't see them, so I've highlighted them for you. There they are. The middle one. Your guess is as good as mine. Deck went first and missed. We all had three goes each. Deck's second one we didn't count. And then his third one. And then it was Sudip's go. Alright then, for mine and Finley's go, we'll just save us some time and say that they weren't really that great of attempts.
You made it muddy for me, that's the issue. See, what you've done there is you've made it really muddy and I can't score.
Yeah. Alright, I'm here filming the thumbnail for the video. In the goal over there, there's four baubles set up. And the ball's wrapped in paper, so I might as well just give this challenge a try whilst I'm here quick.
Right there.
bull's clearly had enough. Let's move on.
Alright, so now it is time for round three. Hold on, and here we go.
Alright guys, so now you'll notice it's dark. Apart from this, you probably can't see my face. It's just these. Okay, time to decorate the crossbar. Here we go. Going to be doing crossbar challenge, but what is Christmas without some Christmas light? So it is pitch black and we are doing a glow in the dark crossbar challenge. All right, here we go. Oh, what a great attempt.
You've got to hit the crossbar.
Merry Christmas.
Just look at the mess left. Ugh.